As far as favorite lines go, it's hard to go past so much of Jack Rackham's.
One of my favorite lines is also a Jack Rackham.
I'm sure everybody's been saying Rackham's lines.
I'm sorry, have I said something funny?
Want to see something shiny, which is Rackham.
There's a line that Jack Rackham says on the toilet.
Hurry up! Crying out loud!
It just really made me chuckle.
There was one line where he's addressing a room full of pirates.
We understand there are 8 ships, not 6. Yes to the rest of it.
Jesus Christ, Jack.
And he goes, that being said, if you're going to behave like children, I will be your daddy. And I just thought that was just so brilliant. I loved it.
One of my favorite lines that I ever say is to Jack Rackham.
We have shared things you couldn't begin to imagine. You've shared a bed with her for a week.
You'd be amazed what can change in the week in my bed.
Mine's a naughty one. Am I allowed to?
Good evening, cunt.
And that was just a one-liner, and it just randomly, like, pops up in my head from time to time.
For me personally, the line where it all came together was, my name's John Silver.
And I've got a long fucking memory.